You're here, Goku.
What's this? I sense a strange energy.
Goku, are you not?
How do you know who I am?
I have heard stories about you. I have always wanted to fight you. I would like to know just how strong you are.
I don't know how I know, but you don't seem to be a bad guy. You also look to be quite strong. All right, let's have a match against each other.
As I would have expected, Goku, you really do live up to the stories about you. You're even stronger than the rumors.
Can I ask you why you wanted to fight me? On top of that, just who exactly are you?
Very well. The truth is, I am the Supreme Kai.
Huh? I've heard about you from King Kai, the Supreme Kai. You're the Supreme Kai, huh?
Goku, the reason I tested your skills was because there is an evil magician that I want you to defeat for me. Long ago, the evil magician Vividi created an incredible monster. It was an extraordinarily fearsome creature named Boo. Majin Boo was a monster who was born to do nothing but carry out destruction and slaughter. In only a few years, he turned hundreds of planets into rubble. Not even his creator Vividi was able to control how ferocious Majin Boo was. Because he was so uncontrollable, he temporarily sealed up Majin Boo in a ball. Vividi then brought the ball here to Earth. I then defeated the magician myself, but Vividi had a son. He was Babidi, a magician as well, with the same evil heart as his father.
So in other words, all we have to do is keep this Majin Buu guy from being brought back to life, right?
That is correct. In order to do that, we must destroy Babidi.
At last, someone with strong energy has arrived. Even better, there's more than one.
Master Babidi, the time of Majin Buu's resurrection approaches.
Your fight with me. Our battle starts right here, right now.
Vegeta? All right, you've got it. Let's fight.
Yeah!